taken back to 1982 just quickly. I came into this world and Mama thought, I'ma name this little boy Paul. Plain old boring old Paul.
G'day Club Rich, come on in, I'm gonna show you through my house. Let's go. Different.
Like, imagine if I had a name like Jimmy Ricardo, vote from the general, become the king of the cards, king of the cards.
Now what you notice mostly as you go through my place is this sports stuff everywhere. You can see there, New South Wales cricket jersey. Love them. Love the cricket. Come on in, this is my room. As you can see, a little bit more sport. There's the Bears, my soccer team, number 10. My cricket bat. So, more sport. If you come on in, come on in. This is my people place. So it's kind of, if you come down to the photo, look at this, all these photos of people, my family, my friends, Bible studies, stuff like that. This is kind of where I pray for people and think about them and stuff. So yeah, not these guys, this guy's is just some more sports stuff. So when I was in year 10, went on a couple holiday to Nepal, up near Everest. There's a bit of a picture there of that, so I can remember the trip. Bit more sport, bit of the foosball. Don't do that, it's against the rules. Gotta hold on. Foosball, love it. And this is the kitchen. This is where the magic happens. Right? You can see lots of magic's been happening this week. Dirty dishes galore. Lots of washing up. I love to cook. This is where half of the magic happens. The other half's out the back at the barbecue. A little bit more sport, just in case I haven't got enough. Bit of golf. More sport, my bike. Love to ride it through the bush. And the surfboard. Love it. Getting in the green room. Heaps good. Here, I've got my tools. Lots of tools. Love to fix stuff. Especially Ed. He always wants me to come around and fix things. So yeah, that helps. And then the last thing, I love coming out here in the sun. It's heaps good. There's the barbecue. Lots of magic happens there. But also, you can see you've got a bit of a fireplace. Been having some people around and they're kind of chilling out at night time in winter. It's great. So it's good times. But that's pretty much my house. I'm gonna show you the door. See you later, guys.